The key to answering this question is to look at the slopes and see what change occurs in 100 seconds.